We're shooting the shelling sequence that is very iconic from the anime and from the manga, where the Major's character comes to life.
Everything you see of the skeleton in the shelling sequence is the real skeleton. So we did as much practically as we could.
This is the Major's skeleton. This is actually Scarlet's height, so that was one of the first things we did, was find out how tall Scarlet was and then scale the model to her. So because we had such fantastic designs up front, we were able to go through and basically break this down into all its different components. And I think there ended up being about 1,400 individual pieces, and they all need to mesh together and fit together perfectly. We've essentially created an internal skeleton and then basically put a muscle layer around the outside of that.
You should just do like a slow track.
We had another body as well that we brought out of a white liquid, and that was really the skin layer that went over top. So it's all about adding these layers and watching the layers build up through the process. The actual shelling sequence is one of the ultimate moments in Ghost in the Shell. So getting the opportunity to actually be a part of this has been massive.
It was exciting for me to make a version of that that echoed the original and felt like it was actually happening.